Anyone who disagrees with John is gonna get locked up like the senators who try to.